Wow. Me either. You're stupid. Nom nom. Worst 9 plus 10.
I love that vine. Oh, I gotta render it
I'm so out.
So it's up here, but I still am trying to render it in. What is my render at? My render's at 8, so I don't get it. Okay, I'm gonna start building up. What the freaking heck? I honestly. Okay, I'm gonna actually. Are you freaking kidding me?
No.
Oh my gosh. You want to split?
No. Yes, you can take all.
Oh my.
Look here. Look here. Look here.
Oh my gosh.
Just take it all.
That's what I'm doing. Oh my gosh, a power one bow.
Oh, here is more diamond. Just diamond.
I'll take the diamond, I always need it. There's like glass. Oh!
Here's potions.
Oh my god.
Okay, you know that the blocks you. Oh, here. And you can use that to build a gigant space.
Okay, I'm like out of inventory space. Let me go to my amazing warp real quick. Okay, just to make sure, T-Rally. Okay, just to make sure if I accidentally fall off, I want to be able to T-Rally so I can get back up. Okay, so. Wait, do this real quick. Oh, crap, I put it worst. I'll put it right here. Okay, so now if I do. No! Oh my gosh, I died. Shit. Rally. Now if I come over here and do T rally. Cast one right there. So we're all good. Okay. Now I'll be back with you guys when I do this because it's going to take a while because I don't want to die. Okay guys, we're back. So I just finished mining that. Probably took about 5 minutes. So we might as well just finish up my base. So yeah. I never knew that you could make a base on ChainCraft because I'm a noob. but yeah. Pretty excited. So we're making a sky vault. Because Get Wrecked, he's more experienced on this server, or actually, like, I just kind of suck at suit PvP, so, and I've never made a base, but I made one in the, back in the old days of ChainCraft, but I haven't made it ever since. Making these so we don't fall off. And I found this glass in the raid we just got this episode, so that was pretty cool. This has been like an hour of video. I'm gonna have to take this down a lot. This is probably freaking 28 gigabytes right here. I'm gonna have to get rid of. place down a chest. We're gonna throw some of my diamonds in here. Pretty much throwing everything in here. So I'm gonna go to my warp real quick, and I'll be back. Okay, so that's gonna be pretty much it for this episode of ChainCraft. In the beginning, when me and get wrecked, PvP'd, I was so freaking east, it was funny. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy this episode, please give me a thumbs up and maybe subscribe if you very much enjoyed it. And that's gonna be pretty much it for this video, and I'll see you guys next time.